We know the two most popular sages, sage Vedvyasa and sage Valmiki. But let me also tell you all about other sages in India, like Kashyapa. He was one of the ancient Saptarishis, meaning seven sages. Kashyapa was the son of Brahma Rishi Marichi. In this Manavatara, he was the father of Devas, Asuras and all humankind. Let me also tell you about Vasishta. Vasishta possessed a divine cow called as Kamadenu. He was the guru of many illustrious kings like Lord Rama, Harishchandra. There is Vasishta Kunda even today in Ayodhya.